Assalamu alaikum. Hello my dear students. Our topic today is dangers of electricity and how to deal with it. But at first, we have to talk about and remember the benefits, the uses of electricity in our daily life. The electricity have a great importance in our daily life, like cooking food, as electric heater, preserve food like refrigerator, and used in light the house like the lamps in our last lesson, factories and the streets, and operating machines as radios, televisions, washing machines, and so on. So the electricity have a great importance in our daily life. Then we will move to another point, the electric conductors and electric insulators. Electric conductors, these are materials that allow electricity to flow through it, to flow through it, to flow through it. As iron, copper, aluminium, lead, and water. On other hand, the electric insulator, they are materials that don't allow electricity to flow through it, like wood and plastic, rubber, clothes, and the glass. Okay, so electric conductor allow electricity to flow through it, but electric insulator don't allow electricity to flow through it. Okay. So the wire is made of copper, electric conductor, and insulated, covered with plastic to make electric insulator on it to prevent any danger to us. Okay, then we will move to another point, the dangers of electricity. The dangers of electricity classified into two dangers, direct dangers and indirect dangers. Direct dangers like electric fires and electric shock and electric burn. Indirect dangers like falling from top of the ladder due to electric shock. Okay, we will talk about the electric fires as the first. It is from direct dangers. What is the electric fires? It is a fire occurs as a result of increasing the temperature of electric machine. Fire resulted of increasing the temperature of the electric machine of the electric machine of the electric machine. What is the reasons of electric fires? Number one, placing an electric machine that generates heat close to flammable material like furniture, carpets, and so on. Number two, plugging more than one machine in one socket. It will cause rising the temperature and electric overload, causing fire. Number three, not disconnecting the electric current from electric machines that generates heat after use, which causes an increase in the temperature also and causing fire. So the reasons of electric fires: placing electric machines that generates heat close to flammable material. Number two, plugging more than one machine in one socket that causes rising the temperature also. Number three, not disconnecting the electric current from the electric machine that generates heat, so it will rise up and cause electric fires. If we have an electric fire, we can't use water to put out it. Why? Because the water is a good conductor of electricity. Good conductor of electricity. So it will increase the damage. It will increase the damage. It will increase the damage. But the regular fires, we can use water to put out it. To put out it. But electric fires, we can't use water because it will increase the damage due to the water is a good conductor of electricity. Good conductor of electricity. Then we will move to the second point, the second dangers, the second direct injuries. Electric shock. Electric shock, it is one of the dangers of electricity that occurs due to passing of electricity through our bodies, through our bodies, through our bodies. So it is one of the dangers of electricity that occurs due to passing of electric current through our human body. Why is the electric shock is happened? Because our body contains 70% of water. So the water is a good conductor of electricity and will make electric shock. Why? Because your body will make a closed electric circuit, and may cause damage for us and may cause death also. The harms of electric shock depend on two things: the strength of electric current, and the time taken by the electric current passes through our bodies. The strength and the time. The strength of electric current that passes through our human body and the time taken by electric current to pass through our human body. What is the reasons of the electric shock? It is three reasons. A part of body touches non-insulated wires to non-insulated wires, so it will be a part of closed electric circuit, so it will have an electric shock. Number two, touching non-insulated wires and touching the ground, Number three, touching non-insulated wires and touching a part of electric conductor which conduct to the ground, which connect to the ground. So you have three reasons. Number one, touching non-insulated wires, Number two, touching a wires and touching a ground. Number three, touching a wires which conduct electricity and touching a good conductor of electricity which conduct to which connected to or touching the ground The third dangers, electric burn. Electric burn, they are burn that result from electricity and cause the damage of our body tissue. What is the difference between the electric fire and the electric burn? Electric fire causing damage to our furniture, our clothes, but the electric burn causes damage for our bodies, our damage for body tissue, What is the reasons for electric burn? A part of your body touches a source of electric current directly. A part of body touches a fire resulted from electric current. A part of body touches electric machine that generates heat as electric heater, as electric iron, and so on. So electric burn causing damage for our body tissue. And cells. Reasons: touching a source of electricity directly, like electric shock. Number two, part of your body that is a spark resulted from electric current. Number three, a part of your body that is an electric machine that generates heat and causes electric burn. Indirect injuries, like falling from top of a ladder due to an electric shock. If we have electric burn or any danger from electric current, what we should do? Number one, insulate the injured from electric current by disconnecting electricity or pushing him with a piece of wood or plastic, making the injured man go away from the source of electric current. Number two, call the physician, the doctor, immediately. Number two, open up the clothes of the injured man to facilitate the breathing, to make the breathing more easily. Number two, maintain the heartbeats of injured man by pressing on his chest with palm of your hand. Number three, if as the injured can't breathe, start artificial respiration. Make artificial respiration immediately. So, number one, insulate injured man from electricity. Number two, call the physician immediately. Number three, open the clothes of the injured man to facilitate breathing. Number two, maintain the heartbeats by pushing on his chest with palm of your hand. Number three, if he can't breathe, start artificial respiration. What is the precaution which you should do in dealing with electricity? It is a 10 precaution. Don't place flammable material close to electric machines that generates heat. Why? Because it will cause electric fire. Number two, don't place several connections in one socket. Why? Because it will cause electric fire. Don't insert a metallic object in the socket. Why? Because it will cause an electric shock. Don't touch electric machines that are connected to the electric current with wet hand. Why? Water is a good conductor of electricity and will cause electric shock. Number five, don't play with electric connection because it will cause electric shock. Don't try to fix any electric machine while being connected to electric current. Why? Because it will cause electric fire or electric shock. Number seven, don't place electric wire standing on the ground so one traps on them while walking and may cause electric fire, electric shock, and so on. Don't leave an electric machine that generates heat connected to the electric current while taking a bath. It will cause electric fire and electric shock. Don't leave wires snagged and not insulated. It is a great danger and may cause electric fire, electric shock, electric burn. Number 10, place a piece of plastic in one socket, to prevent inserting another body in it and may cause electric shock and may cause a damage for our body tissue. Okay, thank you for watching the video and see you soon. Thank you.